I recently went to a doctor with a fever. The doctor then tossed a paracetamol at my face and said, "Go, Charlie, take this paracetamol and you'll be off with your fever." The doctor said, "Why don't you go and conduct your urine test? Take your blood platelet count on your blood." He would also like to use his stethoscope and check me around all my body to see what was my heartbeat level, what was my blood pressure. And why is the doctor doing all this? Is he not learned enough? Is he not learned enough to advise me my medicine just by looking at me? Is he not an expert? Of course he's an expert. Because he's an expert, he needs to test you. He needs to analyze you. He needs to understand what exactly could be the nature of your problem. He also needs to know that by giving a medicine, would it have some side effects? Many a times, we as salespeople feel that we are great salespeople if we advise our product to the customer, if we suggest the product and service to our customer without doing any test. How could you do that? Do you know the customer well? There's a need. There's a need to conduct a structured need analysis. Who am I talking to? What is he? Has he ever used this kind of a product or service earlier? What has been his experience when he used similar kind of product or service earlier? I need to know all this because, like the doctor wanted to conduct a detailed analysis of my blood platelet, my urine, my heartbeat, my blood pressure before advising the paracetamol, you need to be a doctor of sales. Just like a doctor conducts a very structured need analysis, you also need to analyze your customer in a very structured manner. Need analysis is not just a volley of questions which you keep on throwing at the customer. Remember, friends, that when you are doing a need analysis, you need to understand all the from positions and then take the customer to all the to positions. So what are the from positions that you're trying to understand? Please understand that I need to understand from parameter number one, product. Is the customer using a similar product right now? If yes, understand what is he using. And that's the from position of the customer right now. You need to understand that how do you take the customer from this from position to the product that you're trying to sell? That's known as a from to approach. So in this from to approach of need analysis, you need to understand product as a parameter. You need to understand price as a parameter. In the sense, what is the price that the customer is paying for a similar service right now? You need to understand parameter number three, what are the service levels that the customer expects right now? So when you understand parameter number three, then we go to parameter number four. What is parameter number four? Parameter number four is what kind of discount is the customer expecting right now? So once you understand these four parameters, these are the from positions, and now we slowly take the customer to the to position where my product will fit into his needs. And this is what I call a from to approach of need analysis. So next time when you try to do need analysis with the customer, follow my from to approach, and I'm sure you will know the customer much better. Be happy, enjoy your selling, be a sales doctor.